We're back at it again with another video. And okay, so I was actually like going through my comment section and I was just replying to all of you and even replying to like some DMs. And I want to say maybe about, I think it was either last year or 2 years ago. I think we started a, I think it was 2 years ago on our channel. We started like a TikTok series and it was full of challenges. It was like, I don't turn around, or I don't look thick until I turn around, the bus it challenge. There were so many challenges, I can't remember, but you guys, there was like a huge series and you guys loved it and you wanted to bring it back. As you guys know, I do TikToks as well too, which we're almost at 300,000 followers on TikTok. So if you don't follow me on TikTok, make sure you go follow me on TikTok. We're going crazy. I do giveaways over there as well too. But yeah, it was like a huge hit series that you guys wanted. And you said, why not bring it back? Now I'm all in favor of it, but some of these TikTok challenges are just crazy. So like I said, I was going through the comment section down below and you guys were just, you guys kept saying boom boom challenge, boom boom challenge, or the broom. I think it's, is it boom boom or it might be the broom? I don't know if it's like a wedding challenge or a boom. I think it's boom. Let me, oh yeah, boom boom challenge. I have no idea what that is. I've never even heard of it. I've been kind of out of the loop lately, especially when it comes to TikToks, I'm not gonna lie. But yeah, so hopefully it's not too crazy, because some of these challenges, they were crazy. I was like, what is this? But anyway, we're gonna check it out. I really don't need to do too much talking. I don't want to waste too much of your time, so let's go ahead and check it out and see what we're getting into. Let's see. I couldn't even guess what it's about. Wait. First of all, wait a minute. There was no sound effects. I'm thinking boom boom as in the sound effects. There wasn't any I can't say that because then they'll flag the video. But y'all know what I'm saying. There wasn't some device that was, y'all know what I'm trying to, that renders out hot lead. You know what I mean? Like there wasn't, okay, so it's just a transition challenge. Okay. I mean, I don't know if they're all like this or if it's just, I mean, that's, it's a crazy transition, but okay. I just wasn't expecting that. Not that early into the video, but I mean, at least I know what we're getting into. So let's go ahead and get it in. That was fire though. No cap. That was fire. Okay, so they're not all like that. And that was fire. That's a cool transition. I feel it. Okay, maybe that's why it's called Boom Boom, because of the ending. Okay, now that makes sense. That makes sense. That makes sense. I get it. Okay, that's classy. I rock with that. Now that's tough. The dark lipstick too? Twins? I'll go crazy. Nice. Classy look. And then the red too. That the red lipstick. I heard that was like one of those. I'm trying so hard to focus and talk to you guys at the same time. But red lipstick was like one of the most voted colors that forget it. I don't even know what I'm trying to say at this point. Oh, it's attractive. That's what I was gonna say. It's like this is gonna be a crazy transition. Nah, that was crazy. Nah, that was crazy in a good way, like crazy good. That was immaculate. That was that type of, man, this challenge got me all messed up right now. that type of not transition as in like the physical transition, like transitioning over, but the whole the look, right? The style, I should say. That style is like one of my favorites. It's the classy rebel type of look. It's the tattoos, the piercings, the color of the hair, you know what I mean? That type of look, when people have that rebel look, even with like a classy fit, crazy good. I mean, immaculate. Probably like one of the most underrated looks. And I actually think when it's a female doing it, or a woman, I should say, I think it's called like a dom feminine look. I think it's like dominant feminine look, something like that, whatever it is, but it's tough. I rock with it. I like it. The tattoos, the piercings, the suit, the classy look. Nice, nice, nice. That's fire though. That's fire. Nah, that look with everything. That's crazy. That's dope. You know, one thing I noticed about this challenge too, I really encourage, like, especially women to do challenges like this, only because, like, I like the confidence it gives them. You can look at some of the women, right? And it's not, I mean, we all prejudge, right? But I think this challenge takes some of them out of their element, meaning, like, it's something that they wouldn't normally do. But the fact that it's a challenge for like social media and they can dress up and they can play that role or that part, I love it because it gives them that confidence and you can see it. Like you can really see it on camera, just the way they act, even going into the challenge themselves. You know what I mean? So I really like it. Like I like the confidence it gives them. It's dope. You see, like, it was just something simple, but the confidence that they have to do it, I like it. That's why I rock with challenges like this. You know what I mean? That's dope. That was fire. I rock with it. Go crazy. Like something like that, like you wouldn't even expect it to turn out like that. You know what I mean? Crazy good. Go crazy, go crazy. That's tough. She winged it out and everything. Hey, for a second I was like, yo, but. Pretty cool challenge, I'm not gonna cap. It's a classy, like, a classy type of look. I rock with it. And it was one of these challenges that's dope. It was one of those challenges that, like, everybody could participate in. So, I really, honestly, like, I like challenges that bring out the best in people and give them that confidence. And I think this is what that challenge did. So that was dope. I rock with it. This one is tough, so... yeah, guys, I mean, that was the Boom Boom Challenge. I didn't expect it to be something like this. Like I said, I'm not really up to date with the challenges coming from TikTok. There's so many, too. There's, like, a new challenge created every day. But if you guys did enjoy the reaction, you do want to see more TikTok challenges, definitely throw it in the comment section down below. You know, whatever we see in the comment section down below, that's what we're reacting to. It's 2022, guys, and we're on the road to 50K. That's what it's really all about. So if you haven't hit the subscribe button, make sure you do that. And also, while you're there, make sure you tap in with that post bell notification. That way when we drop videos, you don't miss a banger like this. I mean, it's Drizzy Tay and banger videos. Why would you want to miss that? Check it out. Stop the cap. Guys, you already know what to do. The comment section down below belongs to you. So go handle that. You do your part, and I'm going to do mine. I'm going to let y'all do y'all thing, and y'all let me do mine. And I'll catch you in the next video. I'm out of here.